All right, we're at Koinonia Church, and this is actually the top floor of the back of the church, and so I'm just going to go down in reverse so you can see the space. This is one huge space here on the second floor of it, and here's another office. There's an attic here. Take a quick look. There's an attic here that we go up the stairs. And there's more attic space up here. Yes. And this is one room. And then on the opposite side of this room is another room through that door, the full length of the sanctuary, which is located downstairs, that we'll walk through in a moment. Okay. So here we are back here, and this is the top floor of it, and here we are going downstairs on the inside. Okay, vestibule area with an office here. And so this is the entrance doors to it. And this is the actual sanctuary. It seats 215 people. And so fully equipped with instruments and all. And I guess this is a black baptismal pool. They baptized in here.
Yeah, it's a baptismal pool up there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. A real old school baptismal pool. Churches don't have pools like this no more. This is a real Holy Ghost pool. When you come up out of that water, you are filled with the Holy Ghost, baby. You hear me? All right. So, this is off the choir stand, and that's a heater or furnace. And here's another room, which is another little closet.
This is
where? There's another room over there. Church people got upper rooms, baby. Wow. Okay. So this is another room off the sanctuary. And
that's closet space.
And this is closet space. Electrical panels. All right. Okay. Yeah. So, all right. I guess that's the sound booth up there.
Yep.
Wow. Wow. So, of course, this is another room here. Okay. All right. Let's go out the back. Another office right here. Mm-hmm. So this is the outer yard, and where are you taking me now?
Dining hall.
The dining hall? Oh my God. This is the dining hall, Lord. This was a real church. Still is. Oh.
Kitchen.
A kitchen. Uh-huh. Wow. This is the back of that church. So we come out into this room. Wow. Okay. Wow, wow, wow. Yeah. Girl, this is some church up in here. You heard me? While you playing. Y'all come lock the the dining hall.
Okay.
Make sure everything locked.
And this is another room, but it's damn sure it's blocked.
Yeah. See, it's like another house back there.
Right here.
Where this is right there.
Oh my God.
That goes the length and it's the length of the church, but it's really wide.
So this is the back door, but I'm talking about over here.
Yeah.
It's another part of the yard. How do y'all get over there? Oh, the refrigerators are blocking the entrance.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Oh, okay.
Cool. Yeah, because I have that locked too.
All right. Keys to everything, Derek. You got the keys to everything. You the man. Yeah?
And this is a little house my sister built for Derek.
Yeah? So this is a parking lot. And, wow.
This is his house.
This is Derek's house?
Yeah.
Derek. You got a nice house, Derek. Yes, sir. Good for you. Wow. With your kitchen and stuff. Wow. We're going to make this right for you, Derek. Lord, help him. This is beautiful. Good job. Yeah. And then.
We got clients over here, too.
Okay. This is a client's house.
Okay.
All right.
This is a room right there.
There's a room right there.
Living room.
The living room and the dining room and the kitchen. Okay.
This is whatever.
Yeah. This another little area.
Bathroom area.
The bathroom area.
And okay. That's another room right there.
That's another room. And wow. Okay. Wow. So, this building is your building too? Or this is the neighbor's yard?
That's the neighbor's.
That's the neighbor's. Alright. So the property line runs up to here? Or this is on someone else's property?
All this is still Deb's property.
Oh, okay.
But it stops. You see how the trailer extends in the yard a little bit? But the trailer really stops right here.
Oh, right. Yeah, it extends to their yard. Okay. So this is where the property line
ends, right here.
But you guys still have a huge piece of your trailer back there. That's cool. Oh, wow. Okay. My head just went poof. Okay. Really, why you playing? Huh? Derek, you're blowing my mind out here, Derek. Wow.
This place is nice, huh?
Man. Yeah. All right. So, this is the front house here.
Yeah.
All right. And then there's a gate that shuts off this yard. And, okay. Full house. How many bedrooms in this front house here?
Two.
And this is the front yard to this house, this front house. And, so.
And this is the rest.
All right. Wow.
And then on the side of it, it leads up to the person that's upstairs.
So there's a tenant on the side here.
No, it's the same one.
It's the same one. But it leads to her.
Her stairs go.
Yeah. All right. So this gate here.
Yes.
All right.
And see how long it is.
Yes. Okay. So. The length of this building from this side of the property line. So this is the property line here for this building.
It stops right here.
Yeah, it stops right here.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Yeah. So this is Cornelia Baptist Church, 3600 Pennyman in Oakland. Wow.